Welcome back to Behind the Hero. Tonight's heroes are the duo who recently restored peace and order to our galaxy, Ratchet and Clank. So, gentlemen, tell us about your latest incredible adventures.
Well, as you can imagine, we've been pretty busy. After Drek's defeat, there were parades, press conferences, fancy dress balls.
And the wiener roast at Al's.
Oh, yeah, that. And then things started to slow down a bit. After that, we, well...
There was the grand opening at Groovy Lube.
Right. I think that was last week.
6 months ago.
We're still pretty busy, but in a more, domestic sense.
Yesterday, I flushed out my radiator core.
I guess no one needs a hero right now.
Miss Noodlebottom, I found our man!
What the?
I'm Abercrombie Fizzwidget, founder of the Megacorp Company in the Bogon Galaxy.
Bogon?
I'm sorry to incapacitate you, but our entire galaxy is in a very precocious situation. I must humbly request your sustenance on a mission of dire urgitude, a mission of superfluous peril, a mission of unequivocal imperitude.
Did that make any sense?
So, you need me to go on a dangerous mission in another galaxy?
Indubitably! A few days ago, this top-secret biological experiment was stolen from our testing laboratory by this dupliferous criminal mastermind, and I need you to get the experiment back.
We'll do it.
We will?
Frank, I have precipitated your recalcitrance and have made special improvisations for you. We are prepared to give you a job as the head accountant for Megacorp, plus a penthouse suite in lovely Megapolis, and our state-of-the-art robotic masseuse.
Deal.
As for you, Ratchet, I'll need you in superlatory shape. While in transit to the Bogon Galaxy, you will undergo heavy training and conditioning, including martial arts, heavy weaponry, survival skills, stealth, macrame, ballroom dance, and origami. We've used bipolar vector regurgitation to track the thief's location to a flying base in Sector 7. Infill, tribulate the base, and retrieve the experiment.
Sir, ready for launch. Ratchet reporting. I'm on final approach to coordinates 37 Alpha.
Good luck. I'm counting on you.
Affirmative. Beginning radio silence.
To select weapons, hold triangle and select an icon with the left analog stick. Press circle to fire your lancer. selecting the gravity bomb and using it against those enemies.
It's time to update my security forces.
Whoa, no, hey, no, look, I'm just here to fix the transflexor coil.
Nice try. Give my regards to Megacorp. Finish him.
For some security.
You bring the cash, we'll bring the thrash.
Good. I need your best men to meet me at these coordinates.
You've acquired nanotech. Your health has improved. Your Lancer more accurately by holding L1. Reverse the camera controls, go to the options menu.
Why?
Ratchet checking in, sir.
Incredulous! I didn't expect to hear from you again, so soon.
There was a slight problem. The thief escaped with the experiment, and I have no idea where he was headed.
Not to worry. I just received an omission which may lubricate the matter.
Do you have any maps for this quadrant of the galaxy?
You bet, mister! We got galactic maps, 3D maps, foldouts, cutouts, maps to the stars, and their homes!
Sorry about that. I forgot my wallet. Could you, take care of this?
Perimeter defenses deactivated.
You forgot your change.
I'm on my way.
Nanotech has increased. Defeat more enemies to increase it further.
Thank you. Welcome. If everyone could take their seats, we can proceed with today's demonstration. First, I'll need a volunteer. Anyone? Excellent. Your name, sir?
Ratchet.
Hey!
And there you have it. The Megacorp tractor beam in action. Let's give it up for our volunteer. Sir, how about taking advantage of our show special? Thank you, sir. You won't be disappointed.
The tractor beam moves small and medium-sized objects which have glowing orange targets like these. Press circle to move those columns so you can scale the cliff. To go to a new planet, you'll have to find new coordinates on this planet first. To throw your wrench, hold R1 and press square. Press triangle to interrupt messages. Pause and select options to disable them permanently.
Yeah.